you are Sleeping Beauty. Let's enjoy the show. Once upon a time, there was in country Orbe, a beautiful princess. She lived in cluster with her brother and her stepmother. Their mother was weak and she didn't like beautiful princess. On her birthday, she invited many people to the party, except stepmother. Stepmother was very angry. Stepmother went to see which the forest.
I want to be rich, Star's daughter.
Oh, sure, I can help you. No problem. Dentist needle when she touches, she will sleep forever.
Thank you, madam.
She took the needle home and put it on the bed. When beautiful princess went to the bed, she touched the needle and she fell asleep forever. Auntie put beautiful princess outside in glass and box. All the animals came to see and tried crying, and her father told everybody that. Many people tried, but they couldn't. Finally, one day, a handsome princess came to
Prince.
The glass of pop, and he kisses and she woke up. They live together and forever. The end.